Unit 1, Table Creations in Word. Part 3, Merging the Cells and Splitting the Cells. In this video, we are going to discuss about merging the cells in MS Word and splitting the cells in MS Word. So let's start. Dear students, we will learn how to merge table cells in your Word document. First, we are going to see what is merge. Merge means combine or join to form a single entity. In table in the MS Word, you can combine two or more cells located in the same row or column into a single cell. The purpose of merging the cells in MS Word is to create a heading that spans several columns horizontally. So let us see merging the cells in MS Word with the example. We are merging the second and third column of first row into a single cell so that the heading time will span across horizontally. For that, select the cell that you want to merge by clicking the left edge of a cell and then drag across the other cells that you want. Under the table tools on the table tab, click merge cell. Now we are going to merge the first and second row of first column into a single cell so that the heading day will span across vertically. Now we will learn how to split the table cell in your Word document. First, we are going to see what is splitting. Splitting means the action of dividing or being divided into parts. In tables in MS Word, you can split or divide a single cell into two or more cells. The purpose of splitting the cells in MS Word will allow if you would like to fix some data in between the existing rows or columns. So let us see how to do splitting the cell in MS Word with example. Here we are having a 1x1 table. That means it contains one row and one column. For splitting, you have to select the cell that you want to split by clicking the left edge of a cell. Under the table tool on the layout tab, click the split cell. You can see a pop-up window there. You have to select the number of columns and number of rows that you would like to insert. So here I selected 3 columns and 7 rows. Now let us write this in your notebook. Questions and answers. What is the purpose of merging the cells in MS Word? It is used to combine two or more table cells located in the same row or column into a single cell. Write any one application of merging the cell. One of the application of using merging the cell is when we need to merge several cells horizontally to create a table heading that spans several columns. Write the steps needed for merging the cell in MS Word. Step 1. Select the cells that you want to merge by clicking the left edge of a cell and then dragging across the other cells that you want. Step 2. Under Table Tools on the Layout tab, in the Merge group, click Merge Cells. Question number 4. What is the purpose of splitting the cells in MS Word? The purpose of splitting the cells in MS Word will allow if you would like to fix some data in between the existing rows or columns. Write the steps needed for splitting a cell in MS Word. Select the cell that you want to split by clicking the left edge of a cell. Under Table Tool on the Layout tab, click the Split Cell. Select the number of columns and rows that you needed from the dialog box. Thank you, children.